Alright, we're back. Whoo, doo 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 doo. Alright. Hodor. Alright, I'm just gonna run this through. I basically get the gist of where all the enemies are at. So I'm just gonna run past everything here, and then I'm going to the left since the right was a cliffside. And then there's these bitches. Fuck me, I've been having that shit out the entire time. These things are gonna follow me to the ends of the earth, why don't you? Finally found a damn bonfire that wasn't near those motherfuckers over there. That was annoying. Alright, anything over here? There's a walkway up here. Nothing else? Right, what about down here? Okay, there's an item above, but you'd have to jump down from a higher area. Okay, so basically a dead end at that point. Alright, so what's over here? Alright, I did not expect the ladder down, but hold on, there's a way back here. Okay, maybe that leads towards the item. Probably does. Big ass bug. Alright, so I'm assuming we gotta cross the bridge. Yeah, we gotta cross the bridge first. A rickety old bridge. Hello, can I be let in?
Well, you look to be unkindled. No bell tolls. Oh, no matter. If you've lost your way, now go on inside.
Bonfire? Lady Freed.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda.
Frieda.
I have long stood beside our blessed father, and the but forlorn thou seemeth not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, a meek and faded thing. Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights. Ours is a chance encounter. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world.
Chill, but
now, thou'st a place in that world. Now, thou'st a...
I want to explore, lady. What you got hiding? P- painter without a paint... A painting without a painter. Shit. How the fuck did I confuse those? Okay. Now it's locked. Or not openable from this side.
Lady Frieda, then tarry. There is one inside the cold paint stray from the withering flame.
There is an item back here. Alright, guess I'm going down the ladder and down. Oh, there is a way down there. Okay, so there's a side path right there. Very far down. Super far down. There's probably a cave that leads down there. Okay, what's down here, lads? We're slip sliding. Slip and slide. Alright, tally-ho, what's down here, lads? Many crabs. Is there a safe way down? Not from here. Not from the looks of it. Any of you guys alive? Oh, you are. Ew, the bird. So which ones are alive? Oh, it's one of you. I didn't think I'd find one of you in here. I guess this is kind of your MO. Well, these were not crabs, I guess. I was looking at these things, whatever they are. Oh, killed how most... Are you a guard or some shit? You scream when I come by? Ah, this is a poison swamp if I've ever seen. Oh, maybe not. You think. Hello. Bro, what the fuck is up with these things? I'm not fast enough to stagger them. I'd probably have to use a two-handed weapon. Or at least a great weapon. And there was no bonfire down there. Great. I'm too lazy. Rope Bridge Cave. Can't believe there was no bonfire down there. And I died to that thing, whatever it was. It was a bird with ninja skills. It was definitely annoying, though. How many hits it could do? Fuck. Check. Oh, yeah, I put that on for the places. Slip and slide. Now we go over here. Yeah, we go to the upper area now. You're not allowed to scream. Not yet. Oh, you were alive. Whatever, all my shit's over here anyway. Fuck you. Fucking flurry of claws. Your fucking bleed. Guess I follow where they're crawling. Ruins down there. Good?
Oh.
Good.
Well, you must be the other Ash, I suppose.
Other Ash?
Oh, wonder. Make the tales true. My lady must see flame. You are Ash. Surely you've seen. But that witch fooled the good father after we had all made up our minds, too. So. Make the tales, my lady, my...
All right, I guess.
I am so terror like those.
All right. So I can go across the bridge. Okay. Bonfire right here. I'll light that real quick. Also, I wanted to. I thought I'd have a better arm in some category. That just leads back down. Okay, so we're crossing over here. Oh, hold on. Back of the wall. Hello? Got anything good? Nope. I'm just killing this guy's brethren for shits and giggles at this point. Okay, apparently I gotta go up. That thing bleeds, but it's not. Alive. Alright, so this is locked. How about this door? Nah, it's locked. Those are must. There are other ways or shortcuts. second bridge over here that goes up. Ooh, I almost slipped. What the fuck? Bullshit at his attack. And then you come out of nowhere. Alright. That's definitely not the place to jump to there. That can't be it. That's too far. Ooh, I almost fell down from there. This leads back to the bonfire. Okay. Regurgitate your insides. Okay. This must be it. This has to be it. Yeah, this is the only spot which has the distance to cover that. Let me walk along the walkway first. Oh, you fucking crystal wizard, bitch. I don't feel like chasing you all the way down there. Alright, so, yeah. Hit space. Made it. Pro quit. Okay, I don't want that guy spawning. Oh well, I'm already past him. Yeah, in terms of the bonfire. Oh, it's gonna take me to the fucking Ariandel one. The one in the church. Fuck me. Good thing I lit the one in there. In the side room. Nope, never mind. Good, good, good. Just the one I last lit. Okay. Oh, so you're hanging from a fucking ledge like a goddamn spider. Like Spider-Man. Anything over here that I should know of? Nope. Okay, there's another one. Oh man, these things are annoying. These things are gonna be annoying to deal with. Holy shit. This thing is gonna make me rage. Feel like going to a strength build because of this thing. Painted world of Ariandel, my ass. God damn. Don't mind if I take... There we go. Alright, good enough for me. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like below. If you didn't, if you did, I will say more about the location. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?